In 2011, a modder named MrMessiah made a mod called the Better Light mod, and Mojang added it into the vanilla game. To thank MrMessiah, they wanted to give him a cape in 2011, but it took them 4 years just to give them a cape. Like if you didn't know this.